Did you know that Edmund Kemper, known as the co-ed killer, had an IQ of 145, which is considered to be in genius range? FBI profiler John E. Douglas called Kemper among the brightest prison inmates,